Welcome back to Farmer's Dynasty. We're continuing exactly where we left off, except that I'm gonna save. Now we've got to head on home. This dude that wants his field plowed doesn't have a plow. Because if this is mine, I'll do it. Oh, field purchase. Ha, nope. Nice try. I will not. I also bought a scarecrow for that one, too. There was a bird on it while I was plowing and harrowing. Out today, April 7th. That's pretty cool. So this field, not mine. That field, probably mine. Right? No, it's not. Enter field purchase. Right? I thought it was. Guess when I expand, this will be the easy thing. Thank you. random mushroom. Wild boar here in Ontario that are being carefully watched because they're invasive. I don't hunt, but I do like pork, so I sure don't mind people that do hunt. Especially if it's animal that causes harm, like the Asian carp that are rampant in Ontario and trying to get a foothold. I say we just, McDonald's could make a mint using those for their fish food stuff, their fish burgers and whatnot, because they are edible. Asian people eat the carp. There's nothing wrong with the animal. just, I guess, us Western people just turn up our nose because, you know, they're bottom feeders. But so are suckers and catfish, and we eat those. Just because they eat garbage doesn't mean they taste like garbage. It's all about how you prepare them, too. I don't know, I would eat Asian carp. No problem. They're big, man. We have a native carp as well. It's like white carp or silver carp or something. So we eat them too. Or we could be exporting them. We could be catching them and exporting them to countries that, like, there's money here. I don't get why we're just standing around complaining about them and keeping our eye on them when we could be actually eating them. One thing that humans are good at is eating things into an extinction. I say we just do our thing and eat them. Or if it's too good for us, for whatever reason, then I say we let the homeless shelter serve them, because I bet they're not as picky as we are. There's hungry people for no reason. I think I'd give a homeless guy a fishing rod, to be honest. The whole teach a man to fish thing. I guess there's not many places to fish in cities. From anywhere in cities, simply because of the pollution. I've oftentimes thought about buying a pack of jerky from like Amazon or something that's like a bunch of wild meats, because I love that, and I'd like to try like alligator, kangaroo, whatever else. Weird things, you know? I think that would be cool. It'd be interesting how different they are to basic beef jerky or turkey or Hell, I've tried vegan jerky just to see what it's like. I don't mind. I've had homemade moose jerky before. It's pretty good. It's a little bit too spicy. It's the first time doing it. Thank you. That'd be a waste of money. I do things with my hands, but buying things is not something I can do. Not with this amount of money. So whatever I don't fit into this episode, I'll just finish off camera. It's not a big deal. You guys all get the gist of it, you know? end of episode, guys. I'm gonna finish this. Ooh, there we go. I'm gonna finish this off camera, and then I think I'm gonna. I think I've got time to maybe go home, drop off the plow, and come back, and then we'll pick up the cedar on camera, and then head home. We'll see. I've got like half an hour left. But, bye.